might have been insane when he did it.
No, he wasn't. He knew what he was doing.
Under the influence of the drug, he killed his entire family with an axe. A reefer smoker. The next tragedy may be that of your daughter, or your son, or yours.
Bring it to me.